proceed to battle stations. Yuktobanian fleet ahead.
The enemy fleet contains 18 ships, arrayed in a battle formation designed to block our fleet's path.
Attention, Yuktobanian fleet. This is Prime Minister Nicanor, representative of your government. I am on the...
Kestrel?
Yes, Kestrel.
I am on the ocean carrier Kestrel, for the sake of restoring peace between our Yuktobania and the country of Osea. We will once again...
Attention, all vessels. The only thing that exists between Yuktobania and Osea is hatred. Prime Minister Nicanor has joined the enemy. Recognize him as such and sink the enemy fleet with him.
But Commander, that's the Prime Minister talking. Please stand down. We don't know what we're fighting for anymore. Sir, please, cancel engagement and stand down.
All our vessels loyal to the fleet. A traitor is blocking our way. Attack the frigate ship.
Minister, please take your leave.
But...
Go to our president and get a televised picture of the two of you together shaking hands. Show it to the world.
The situation is critical. We must help provide stability as quickly as possible. The Kestrel CIC IFF info will be directly connected to your HUD, so you'll be able to get an ID on your targets. Engage and render powerless all forces carrying out acts of aggression against the Kestrel and our new allied fleet.
You are cleared for takeoff. Blaze, altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission. Good luck.
A group of comrades has come to our aid. Protect these brave souls. Commence battle! We are not alone!
Kestrel CIC here. We'll transmit IFF data for the opposing ships. Don't fire on our allies. Can you do that? Good! The situation here is critical. Neutralize the opposing ships as quickly as you can.
Attack any ships that desert the fleet immediately!
Unbelievable! They're firing at their own ships!
I'll support the Yuke fleet coming to our side.
There are only four enemy planes. What a joke. You better not take any damage.
Those planes, are you the Lazgris? I knew it! This is the Yuktobanian destroyer, Judah. It is an honor to fight alongside you.
This is a destroyer, Doom. We've been hit! We're sinking!
Two friendly Yuke ships remaining.
We are joining your fleet.
You have my gratitude.
Look! The battlesea has taken a new turn!
Someone out there understands us. I can't believe it!
Sorry. My eyes are just tearing up looking at our new fleet.
Unexpected support, but...
This is what we've been waiting for.
I'll take full responsibility for this. Commence firing! Enemy fleet ahead. Commencing attack.
Our pilots are all afraid, saying that the Lazgris are here.
What kind of an excuse is that? Tell them to hurry up and engage!
There are still plenty of enemies
probably a waste of time, but try requesting some support.
Looks like the Ocean Fleet has been listening to all of our communications up to now. They're calling us traitors that joined forces with the Ukes.
The enemy has an incredible amount of military force.
Ship Kaniak sunk. They've got an overwhelming advantage in manpower. We'll be slaughtered.
It takes more than manpower to win a battle. You just watch.
Target hit.
They must be insane to join up with the losing side.
Ocean ships attacking. Transmitting new IFF data. Intercept their attack. We're counting on you. Be very careful not to drop any planes on our allies.
The Ocean fleet turned over to the enemy.
My IFF is in op. They're really shooting at me.
Of course they are. They don't know us. We're supposed to be dead.
Aren't we going to have problems maintaining a chain of command?
No worries. All we gotta do is destroy the enemy in front of us.
I got a lock.
Enemy plane, shut down!
Fox 2! Enemy escort ship's dwindling. We're almost there.
But this is the only way.
Those planes flying above us, aren't they the Rosgrees?
Enemy Ocean fleet down.
So you have the nerve to respond. You've paid dearly for your crime of treason.
Ocean Aegis ship Halcyon sunk.
Lost contact with Luch 3.
Enemy Ocean fleet destroyed. We'll continue to attack the remaining enemy ships.
Don't take any unnecessary risks! We can't afford to die here!
I can't believe Ocean still has pilots like these.
Damn it! I got one on my tail and I didn't even see it!
All hands abandon ship!
Don't shoot at us! We'll have to shoot back at you!
Calm down! Don't lose it!
This makes me sick! Damn it!
Hatred calls forth nothing but more hatred, and this is the result. Is there nothing we can do?
A missile! Evading!
All right then. I'll try placing my bets on you, Captain. On your right! Right! Grim, that's yours!
I understand the Ocean's taste.
Don't be predictable. They're gonna be aiming for you.
They're too fast, sir! I can't get a lock on them! Damn it! A missile!
These idiots! Can't they see that they're being used?
We can't defeat them even with an entire squadron?
They're not the Rosgrees, are they?
Those guys are dead. They're already dead!
I can feel the shockwaves all the way up here!
Plane's latching onto me! I can't get into firing position!
I'm finished! They're gonna shoot me down! Calm down, Quadri! Bank and evade! These guys are dangerous. I'll take care of them.
Is that a missile that just flashed by?
We can't let them crush our chance for peace!
Don't get lazy with your flying! This is a war zone!
The captain's plane got shot down! We're wasting too much time here! What are you all doing?
My palms are all sweaty.
Nice kill, Blaze. Don't chase them too far. That's the last thing you want to do. Swordsman, Fox 2!
Evading!
My threat warning won't stop going off. I don't know where the attack's coming from.
Nice kill.
Edge.
Roger. Fox 2. I hit it!
Swordsman, Fox 2! This is Swordsman. Enemy plane down!
All enemy ships suppressed. We've won!
This is the captain of the carrier Kestrel. To all the brave souls that have survived, I congratulate you. Our journey is almost at an end, but we must not waver in our resolve to fight, to reclaim peace between the two nations. Blaze, begin carrier landing checks. You are cleared to land. Miles to touchdown. 2 miles to touchdown. You're coming in too fast. Slow down. Stand by and prepare for your next sortie.
The chaos has subsided. All Yuktobanian ships in the area, as well as all hostile Ocean forces, have been brought under control. It is made to quickly form a 9th Fleet Yuktobanian and O ships, with the Kettle as its flagship.